Does that mean I'm going to buy a four-wheel slash now? After just buying a two-wheel? Thank you.